suspension further based on 4 years of good reviews and no discipline ever brought to me for any actions that I've done driving the school bus. I've made a mistake. I checked the bus. I just didn't see the little girl on the bus, and I acknowledge that. But the mistake was made, but I did check the bus, like I said. There's a lot of things that I feel that come to play in the what happened. For instance, we had no substitute drivers, so every day when the drivers out, we're asked to double up, even triple up on our routes, picking up students that aren't normally on our routes, and you know, we get distraction. And then, especially that morning, a driver was out, and I was asked to double up, and not getting help in the office, but dispatching. I also have to dispatch from the road using my radio, even phone calls at times where I have to pull over and direct the drivers where to go and make sure we call the parents that we're going to be late that morning. That's almost like an everyday thing as far as when drivers come, I mean, are absent. It's also the field trips. We're required to do the field trips, and when that happens, we're asked to double up again. There's been a lot of occasions where I was asked to do more above and beyond my duties. Taking calls after hours on the weekends, asking to come open the gates for drivers. And these things I just did it because we were talking about teamwork, we were talking about passion and stuff, and I do this because I love what I do. I honestly do love what I do, and these kids, every day, I'll high-five them as they get on the bus. Good morning, you know, because I believe that we are the first people that they see when they're getting rushed out of the house. And setting that bar for them when they get to school, we want to put them there in a positive vibe. We don't want to be yelling at them or anything like that. So, you know, I stress that to the drivers as well. You know, let's be courteous, let's be kind. You know, they already had a rough morning. Maybe they didn't have breakfast. And now I notice that the district is still asking the drivers to do the same thing without me being here. I happened to drive by a torch and I saw the bus just booked with students almost on the aisles. And it hurts me to see that because I was part of this team and I still want to be part of this team. And I just feel like, you know, getting no leadership from above, I felt a lot of it fell on me and it did put a stress on me, but at no time was I rushing to get out either. Well, thank you guys for your time.
Thank you.